everyone! This is Joey again with his Love Link. COVID-19 has taught us that under panic and fear of getting the virus, people can become unreasonably fearful and instantly hopeless. When lockdown just started, a lot of people began to store so much food. Some bought even lots of eggs that they couldn't even eat alone. It is also true that under social distancing, and while we stay at home, we had been grasping for something that would help give more meaning to our life and the situation that we are in. Under this shared circumstance, we must never lose hope. Hope is a small word with four letters, but it can create a very powerful impact in all dimensions of our lives. Hope is a word that gives us the sense of empowerment, helping us to rise above fear and sadness. It facilitates the growth of a thriving spirit. Hope for the healing, hope for protection, hope that something will get better. Hope is important because it can make the present moment less difficult to bear. If we believe that tomorrow will be better, we can bear a hardship today. And we do that to begin to see a glimpse of hope. We can begin by improving from within. We can start by praying to God to give us the sense of hope and a peaceful mind. Psalm 33 verse 20 says, "We wait in the hope for the Lord. He is our help and He is our shield." Hopeful feeling is not falsified, but rather a gift from God for our peace of mind and sense of assurance. That will keep us calm, both in faith and stability. Let us live a life not in fear and in despair, but rather on hope and joy as its outcome. Let us spread our hope together today to our families, loved ones, and in our neighborhoods. Keep the hope burning. Bye.